There is another Wings of Fire cover mistake, and this mistake was actually requested to me by a user named SleepyGemstone. Thank you for telling me about this mistake. In the Wings of Fire books, Kibble is described to have a snout scar on his, well, snout, and you can actually see it in the graphic novel versions of the books. However, if you look on the cover of the original book, Darkness of Dragons, you can see, if you look closely, you can see that he doesn't have his snout scar on his snout.